If you could live in innocence, a child, live in innocence.